I went outside one morning to find what looks to me like some kind of fungus growing in my mulch. Mm. Do you know what it is? And is there any reason for concern? And this is Julie from Crossville, Tennessee.
Oh, Celeste. Okay,
so,
Julie.
Any reason for concern? And what is it?
Yeah, so that was an excellent picture. I want to thank her for sending a really good quality picture. So that has a really gross common name.
Yes, it does.
People call it dog vomit. It's a slime mold that commonly occurs in mulch. It's a fungus that feeds on decaying organic matter. So like that's what mulch is, right? Shredded bark mulch is decaying and doing its thing. And so it would be natural that we would see this type of fungus develop there. Yeah. And there's lots of different kinds of funguses that you'll see in mulch. Artillery fungus that shoot
which
out
is
those
cool.
little,
yeah
it is like cool, but it's, cool. It's gross. Yeah. And it's hard to get off of things. So, but these are just naturally occurring. So I would say don't worry about
it.
It's not anything that's gonna infect your plants or cause things that are growing in the area to look poorly. There's really not a lot in the way of control. They could just shovel up those areas if they wanted to. And it's gonna be more prevalent in wet periods.
Mm-hmm.
So we're coming into a dry period right now. If someone had an issue with slime mold, I would expect that to be kind of dying down.
Yeah.
You know, it amazes me how quick it grows. Sometimes you'll see it'll run up on the side of the house or on a tree or something that's not living at all because it spreads so quickly.
I've seen that.
But again, it's not gonna hurt anything.
Not gonna hurt anything, no need to use a chemical. We hope you loved the video. We would love for you to ask more questions. Be sure to leave those questions in your comments.